Hi, my friends, it's Miss Cruz, and today I have a fun game for us. It's called Rhyming Riddles. You're gonna find out and figure out which words rhyme. Rhyming words are words that sound the same at the end of the word. So let's see if you can guess my first riddle. I'm thinking of something that we wear on our hands that rhymes with kitten. What's something we wear on our hands that rhymes with kitten? Remember, rhyming is the words that sound the same at the end. Kitten. Mitten, that's right. Kitten and mitten, something we wear on our hands, rhyme. See? Kitten and mitten. Great job. Let's try another one, friends. Let's see. I'm thinking of a word that rhymes with blocks that we wear on our feet. So let's see. Blocks rhymes with, what's something we wear on our feet that rhymes with blocks? Blocks and socks. Great job, friends. Blocks and socks rhyme. They sound the same at the end. Blocks, socks. Great job, friends. Let's try another one. Let's see. I am thinking of a word that rhymes with glue that we wear on our feet. What's something we wear on our feet that rhymes with glue? Shoe. Beautiful job, friends. Glue and shoe rhyme. You guys are so good at this game. Let's try another one. I am thinking of a word that rhymes with cat that we wear on our head. A word that rhymes with cat that we wear on our head. Cat and hat. Awesome! Cat and hat are rhyming words, words that sound the same at the end. Cat and hat. Just like cat in the hat. Let's see. Oh, I have two more. Let's see. I'm thinking of a word that rhymes with can that we use to cook with. We use this thing to cook with that rhymes with can. Can and pan. Great job. Can and pan rhyme. Beautiful job, friends. One more. I'm thinking of a word that rhymes with clown. And the word that I'm thinking of is something we put on our head, or a princess would put on her head. Clown and a crown. That's right. Clown and crown are rhyming words. They are words that sound the same at the end. Great job, my friends. I hope you had fun in this rhyming game, this rhyming riddle activity, and I hope you can find rhyming words all around your house. Great job, friends. I will see you soon. Bye.